to worry about too much. Their lanes are pushed. They're in a good spot.
And goes Snoopa. He's got the black shield. Goes for Cutie Pie. And then he zones him out of the fight. Krempo gets in the middle for a good ulti there. At the time that Crumbs gets the Baron, though, it really turns around. Them having Karthus is huge because Scar is able to get that guaranteed damage off. And we can actually watch the snipe